why I'm here. This is why I'm right here. That's a workout.
What's that about?
Hey, would you pay $30 for a music paper?
Yeah,
huh?
Come on,
dude.
Amy, she's over there getting buns of ramen behind you. She doesn't know what the stick's about, so here you are. Thank you, ma'am. Bryant Park, New York, New York. December. What is today, actually? December 9th, 2021. You have one Vanderbilt to your left. If you can kind of see, you can kind of see the Empire State Building right behind that black building right there. And then that's New York Public Library. Wow, this ramen's really taking me forever, I guess. She's already, like, I tried to, like, time it so she would come and bring the food right when, like, this recording started, but it's taking her sweet time, I guess. They're gonna just like give you a text. Thank you, appreciate it.
Awesome. Is this a microphone?
Yeah, it is.
Wow. Is this recording like 360? Like,
it is, it is.
That's really cool.
Hey, take a picture!
Do you think it's a good memory?
I think so.
Introduce yourself. This is like gonna be to future you or me like 10 years from now, you know?
What do I say? Hello, it is December
Yeah, so I already told him today. You should say how old you are, though. Or how young you are, I'm sorry.
27 years old. It's 2021. In New York in Christmas time for the first time.
Yeah.
But not the last.
Not the last. That's
it's
it.
It's been a good day. Nice. Is it really going to report me eating? This is not going to be pretty.
Oh, hot.
Yeah,
here
he is. Oh, that's pretty cool.
You have this backpack. Oh my god.
I need some saucy seasoning. That's
okay, snuggle, snuggle.
Hey, boom! Surprised they didn't give you more sauces or anything. This could really use like some pepper too. Wow, that looks delicious.
Dad, are you okay?
This does look really good. Hmm? It does look really good. You want a spoon?
No.
No, I can't do it.
You want a fork?
Oh, that's hot. Okay, dog. Little dog.
Can you take out the plastic bag?
Yeah.
I just imagine the microphone is just like...
It's good. I actually didn't even fucking think about that.
Yeah.
That's cute.
Okay, worth $15, maybe.
Yeah.
Maybe.
But this also, yeah.
Oh, yeah. There's soy sauce up there if you want some. I didn't grab any because I don't like soy sauce.
Okay, yeah.
That's
great.
No more pictures. Get to work. Go to the clock. Daddy.
Where did you guys get the cocktails?
At the lounge.
Oh, okay.
That's supposed to happen.
No, I know.
Ooh, that looks yummy.
It's really, really good. It's right there.
Is that like sesame chicken?
No, it's pork belly.
No, that's pork belly.
Oh, popcorn chicken.
Popcorn chicken.
Yeah. It's real good, girl. It's real hot, too.
I love your purple hair.
Thank you. Thank you.
I know.
Are you from here?
No, I'm visiting. My friend lives here. Yeah. It's my first time doing, like, Christmas. California?
Me, too.
Oh, sweet. Nice. Go us.
Orange County.
Oh, Orange County? Yeah, I'm like right in LA. Sweet.
I'm from downtown LA.
Oh, I'm in like the Arts District.
Really?
Yeah, I work at a salon.
The TCW building right by Ruben's Tavern.
Yeah, sweet.
That's where I work.
How's it going?
He's in El Segundo.
Oh, sweet. Nice. He's originally from California, too.
Yeah, but I moved there like 3 years ago, so. We're all figuring out we're Californians.
Yeah, yeah. We're all Californians. Sweet, look at us. In like by Glendale. Glendale, I work in downtown. Yeah.
My brother used to be a fire chief back in Glendale.
Oh, really? Oh, nice. It's a nice area, Glendale.
Yeah.
How long are you guys in the city for? What's the occasion?
Sarah just graduated from PA school.
Wow. Congratulations. Yeah.
We're supposed to be in Hawaii, but we're here.
Oh, that is very similar. Same, right?
Yeah.
Oh, this is awesome.
It's okay. Yeah. Christmas during the time. Yeah, come on. It's fantastic.
It's a good time.
It's okay.
Yeah.
Oh, man. I spilled some stuff on my pants.
So do you work downtown?
I do. I work at a salon.
Nice.
Yeah. Oh, do you know The Row? The Row, downtown LA. It's right by Little Tokyo Arts District.
Yes. That is so up and coming. Like,
it's so nice.
Cafe, right there. All the nice restaurants.
Yeah. It's a very nice area, yeah. Up and coming is a good word for
exactly.
it.
Exactly.
Yeah. Do you make the drive?
That kind of happened after COVID, you know?
Yes.
Or it was happening during COVID.
Uh-huh. Now it's starting to revive a little.
I've been downtown LA for 32 years.
Wow. And you make the drive every day?
Yeah,
or that you work?
Every day.
Dang, girl.
I work 6:30 to 3.
Oh
I'm like, oh, the house at 5:30.
Yeah.
Like, you know, 6:10.
Yeah. And you get out right at rush hour.
Huh? Yeah. Get out at 3, home at 4:10.
Dang, girl. Kudos.
But, I mean, with COVID, we're doing like a hybrid situation.
Oh, that's good. So, yeah. Better,
it's a
right?
Law firm, crazy lawyers that don't want to come in.
Right. Yeah, totally fine.
That's good. Well, enjoy your time.
Yeah, you too. You guys.
Relay our congratulations to her for us.
Oh, Sarah, when she comes around the corner, we'll yell at her.
What is this?
I don't know. It's kind of, I thought it was duck sauce, but it's not. It's a little spicy.
Oh, good.
Which is good.
Mmm.
Yeah, right? Mm-hmm. I have no idea what it is. Oh, man, the little kid ate it.
You did indeed eat it.
So do you want to go skating tomorrow then, or?
Sure.
Hi, Sarah!
You have to get your tickets.
Oh yeah, I'll buy my tickets tonight. Remind me.
Okay.
If you don't, and we don't go tomorrow, it's your fault.
Sure.
Hi, Ryan! Are you tired? Did you drink all your coffee?
You try one yet?
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
That's not a good piece. Here.
I love how fluent I am with chopsticks.
Fluent?
Okay.
Yeah. Like a language. Wow, the meat is good.
Mm-hmm. How's Todd's a little shaky out there.
Makes it a little more worth it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
it can step out. Whoa. Whoa.
You got it. You got it.
You're getting better and better.
I wonder what year it'll be like ice skating, but like hover skating.
Never, no year.
No?
It's never gonna happen.
Are you done with your meeting?
You think.
Ready to party now? Okay.
I just imagined us in like 2016, and we're watching this, and like hover skating has been a thing for like 20 years. Imagine.
Yeah.
And you'd be like, wow, how naive we were.
How many more buildings do you think are going to be in this spot like 20, 30 years from now?
There's no space.
Because just imagine that building. That building wasn't there. One Vanderbilt, like that whole patch of sky was empty. And now it's not.
I don't know. Oh, it sounds so fun.
Or maybe something apocalyptic will happen and all of this will be empty.
Ooh. He's fell down! Dan hasn't been back.
Sounds likely.
Yeah, welcome to New York before the bomb drop.
Before China bombed us all.
Yep.
No, North Korea.
Wow. Bored.
Yeah.
A lot's gonna change, huh?
Yeah.
That's okay. Welcome to America before the fall.
Bum bum bum. Okay, what determines if this is worth $15 or not is how boiled this egg is.
Yeah.
Are you ready? Any guesses? Any bets?
I don't know. It's kind of disgust me, so.
Really? Okay.
What? What'd you think it was? Oh, you wanted it to be a little raw, huh?
A little soft boiled, but
really?
No, it's fine.
Did you ask for it?
This is more of, I don't know.
Did you ask for being it soft boiled?
No, but it's just a thing. You eat ramen with a soft boiled egg.
True.
It is what it is. I didn't make the rules.
Well, what style is the ramen?
Huh? What do you mean, what style? Like, where does it come from?
Yeah.
Japan? Is that what you're asking?
Kind of. I thought it came from multiple countries. Like, multiple Asian countries with ramen.
I think it started in ramen. There's a bunch of different noodle soups, but each one originated in one place.
Yeah, and that's Japan.
I'm pretty sure. like udon and ramen, I think it's like Japanese.
I don't know that.
Okay, that's enough.
Don't drink your water.
I'm not stupid. I'm trying to continue to stay out there with my knees.
Wow, you see that little girl in the purple jacket?
Neither of them know how to skate, but they're skating. It's so cute.
Don't worry, we'll get your penguin. It'll be okay. You'll be alright. You'll be alright.
I know how to skate. Yeah, because tomorrow I'll wear like my big ass sweater and then my partner will be super comfortable to just like.
Yeah?
I hurt myself.
Hey, Larkin. Oh, he's not going anywhere.
Well, that is doing too.
He said, "Oh."
Wow, that little girl's gonna be such a badass. She's already better than her brother.
Yeah. He's a soft boy.
He's a soft boy. His sister's gonna be a hard one.
Yeah. Go, sister.
I love how you could tell that like early on.
What kind of kid were you?
I was a hard ass. I used to like sneak out and shit.
Oh!
You got your. You got it. You got it.
You got this.
Yeah. No, like, like when you were like 5 to 12.
Oh!
I used to stay up all night. That's for sure. Like the 3 a.m. watching fucking Scooby Doo.
Really?
Uh-huh.
Your mom? I mean, your. They didn't tell you anything?
I would just do it. That was a bad kid. At least that's what they tell me.
Little shit.
Obviously, I don't know.
Hey, Ryan!
I don't know. I've always wanted to go out. I've always wanted to push the boundaries and explore, like, spoiler. I didn't want to be fucking tied down. I love my adult years compared to like my teenage years. You're fine, you're good.
Yeah. Hello. I'm done.
Music's hidden.
Really?
Do you feel like it's Christmas?
A little bit, maybe.
They feel like it's Christmas in New York.
This will be a good memory.
I'm fine. It's just I'm not gonna do some shit.
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah. He can't fall down 5 more times. Yeah, I already spammed everything 5 times.
Love that.
Yeah, right. Let me help you up.
That's pretty adorable.
I like how it's close enough to like feel like personal space, but it's not. So you like feel like someone's like entering like your area.
But then if you just slightly turn, you're like totally fine.
I like it. It's like it breaks that like boundary in between meeting people. I love it.
I guess so.
Also, could you rock a crop top right now, do you think?
I know, that girl. I was like, damn, bitch.
She's from here.
Yes, she is.
Good job, Maddie.
It ain't that cold.
Good job, Ryan.
It ain't that cold.
Yeah, I guess not.
I think it's almost done. Are you up 4 minutes, Ryan? Good job, Gina!
Aww. Aww.
Sweet baby. Oh, she has her own ice cream.
Hey, Gina.
Oh, my nose else is running? Involuntarily. I mean, I guess it's always involuntary, but that was unexpected. Oh, everyone's wearing stickers.
It's what group you are, so that they can tell you to get off the ice.
And chilly, not moving.
How'd you learn how to skate?
I don't know, I just did it.
Yeah?
I think the first time I did it in the Philippines, I just got on the ice, so it took me like a few minutes, and I just figured it out. And I was like zooming past everybody. It was a great time.
I have strong memories about being taught how to rollerblade.
Really?
Yeah. Strong memories.
Good ones or bad ones?
Yeah. It was hard for me. What? Mm-hmm. They started me off on the four wheel, and then I eventually swapped over to the inline, and I stayed there.
I think inline is easier.
Yeah. Me too.
I tried to buy a pair of those like four wheel ones. I mean, roller skates, but I think they were really cheap, so they weren't very well made.
Yeah. We're having a great time, buddy.
Kind of tough.
Ooh. He got himself. That's good. Sounded rough, though.
So watch all this.
Really,
I mean, you're right.
Attention skaters. Phones, pet phones, cameras, and other electronic devices are not permitted on the ice. To use your device, please step off the ice.
Step away.
Remember, your mask must cover your nose and mouth for your entire visit to the rink.
Ooh, cold. Did it just like drop a degree or two?
It's the wind that's coming down. And there's no sun anymore.
It's like seeping through under my jacket. Oh god.
Yeah.
Yeah,
probably would be better. You're still making fun of that lady with the coat all the way down to her fucking ankles?
I guess so. Oh, she's using a penguin.
Yeah, it's gonna be you.
No, it's not.
Oh. Wow, you can't stop it.
I feel like the order of like which sibling you are really does make a huge difference
impact on your life. Yes, absolutely.
And your character, and
everything about you. Yeah.
For sure. Ooh, all that earmuffs. Do you think they're like $1,000 here?
It was not too bad here.
It's like $10 all
time. We have a pair of LV ones for like $300 actually. Pretty cheap.
Pretty cute. I was about to bring some, but then I was like, "Maybe it's enough." But earmuffs are so like so cute. So
yeah, they're
fire.
Always cute. Yeah, always.
I want a pair. I had a pair at home that had bear ears on them.
Oh yeah.
I did. I really bought them like I need them in LA.
Good.
I'm full. What are the numbers on there?
Your phone.
All of them. Okay, I'm assuming that's the recording time.
Yeah, that's the recording time.
5.7K is
the resolution.
And so 30 is?
Frames per second. So it's basically taking a picture 30 times within 1 second.
Is that pretty fast?
It's okay. The fastest my camera can do is like 120. And make motion, yeah. That's what video is, just like pictures.
Oh, like 120 frames.
Other electronic devices are not permitted on the ice.
The wind needs to not get underneath my jacket.
Well,
take me to dinner first, yeah?
Take me to dinner.
What do you want to say to Joe Biden right now?
You see the two dogs in your yard? Just know we're going tonight.
I'm upstairs going.
Yeah, fuck. Alice is going home.
Embarrassing.
Bing bong.
Bing bong. 420. I can't place it here. There's children. That's gonna be nice then.
You're full?
How about it?
Are you full or not? Yeah? You sure? Is it have at it? Yeah?
Get down.
I don't. Are you full?
Do your thing. So good, right?
It's a little lukewarm.
You're not wrong.
It's okay. The top of the ferry would have been super cold.
Top of the ferry would have been super cold. Yeah.
Like, if you're cold now, it would have been awful.
I don't need to cry anymore, anyways.
Oh yeah, that's right.
That's so cool. Sweater is useless. It keeps going into the sleeves, so it's like getting a shot.
I'm laughing because it's literally knit. Like, your whole sweater is made of tiny holes.
Yeah.
And no matter if you pull it down or anything, it's like, it doesn't matter.
Yes, it is. Okay. If you believe, Justin,
yeah,
you can achieve.
We just need to keep on moving, I guess.
Yeah. Where to next?
Let's go to Soho.
Okay. Soho it is.
Like what? With a mask, you know, sometimes. Oh, are they? I don't see them anymore.
So you don't like eggs, huh?
Scrambled, covered in hot sauce and ketchup, yes, I'll eat them. That's the only way I eat them. Or like shoved like in a breakfast burrito with also a lot of hot sauce on it.
But other than that, no over easy, over medium for you, boiled eggs.
Like, no. Maybe if I like force myself to, but like...
They're hot.
So you see that building up there? It's one of Vanderbilt, right? Their biggest building. You see on the right side that room that has like red lights in it? That's the observatory. It's brand new. It's two stories. It's covered in mirrors, and there's like a whole bunch of like cool lights.
I wanted to go.
Yeah, it's very TikTok famous right now. Yeah. Yeah.
What do you think of it? Have you been?
Huh? No, I haven't been. Yeah, it's on my to-do list. But it's all enclosed, you know, so.
I mean, it
sounds cool, but I don't think it's worth it to me right now. I'll wait till, like, next year or something.
You okay?
See you later.